these little picnic tables with these little ponds. Got my little spinner. Got a bite.
Ooh, jeez.
Trout. Oh, wow. Look at that. Nice. All right, guys. Got myself dinner. We'll put them out and we'll cook them up. Bleed them. All right. Stone knife. And what we're gonna do is just pull everything out. There's that. Then we just gotta clean them out with some water. the trout. Plastic fork. Some cayenne, flint and steel. Right here. All right. Let's see what we got here. So, learned of a trick. If you don't overcook the fish, you could pull the spine where the head was. The head fell off. Pull the spine out in one piece. Just gently pull it out. All that meat, and you just pick at that. Came out one piece so you don't make it bony. This looks really good. All right, guys. We got the trout. All the meat and skin right here. Look, it's still steaming. I didn't even open this cayenne yet. All right. Yep, that's too much. Little sprinkling like that. All right. This is really good. Really, really good. Make sure I got all the bones. Sun's going down, being attacked. Mosquitoes. Don't want to eat too much of the skin because sometimes you get a sensitive stomach from it. Or at least I do. All right, there's still a little bit of bones. That's okay, though. Eat the bones, too. Yeah. You can see the bones. Still in there. I ate all the meat. All that's left is the skin and some bones. I can see the bones right there. Yum. Bushcraft. Trout dinner. Brook trout. Flint and steel fire on a shelf mushroom. I don't remember the exact name. Somebody gave me the tip. Dip the frog gave me the tip for the tree mushroom, the shelf mushroom, polypore, I think it was called, when I looked into it. I didn't even have to use my char cloth. So that is a good meal. Such, you know, here in Vermont, that's an average size for a brook trout. And they are my favorite fish. They taste delicious. And you're allowed pretty much an unlimited amount from what I saw. So I'm only gonna take one. That's good enough for me to eat. You guys have a good one. I'm going to go back to sleep. Cayenne trout, give it a try. This is cayenne pepper. Really good with fish. All right, guys, I am out.